Thanks for checking out 365 Things to Do in Gig Harbor. Today is number 6. We're at the Java and Clay Cafe.
Another gallery, I'm here with Alex at Java and Clay. Alex, how long have you guys been in business here?
We've been in business about 10 years.
And why did you choose Gig Harbor?
The great location and the community and the awesome view we have outside.
Could you tell me how many of your coffee patrons also come in here and paint?
Oh, almost everyone. Everyone goes and gets a drink and then come in here and enjoy the pottery.
Alex, could you tell me what kind of special events you have here at Java and Clay?
Sure. Every third Friday of the month, we have a special thing called Ladies Night Out. We also have a party room for birthday parties and other special occasions. And then we have live music Fridays and Saturdays.
Okay, Alex, could you please explain what goes on in this room?
Sure. First, we take your completed piece that's already painted, and then we have special glaze that we dip it into. After dipping it about 2 times, we place it in these kilns, and then they get up to about 1800 degrees for about 24 hours, and then after that, we take it out and dremel them down, and then they're ready to be put out to be taken home.
To find out more about Java and Clay Cafe, go to javaclaycafe.com. And to read the entire article, go to gigharborhomeselling.com. Thanks for joining us on 365 Things to Do in Gig Harbor. See you later. Bye. If it was true.